Some breaking news in downtown Fort Worth at this hour. We're told that a worker fell 20 feet while doing maintenance work on a clock tower. It happened within the last hour at the old Tarrant County Courthouse on East Weatherford Street. A technical rescue team freed the